Hello and happy Easter Monday and happy Monday Musings to you. I hope everyone had a good weekend and that you are ready for today's Musings question. Since yesterday was Easter Sunday, today's question is in theme with that holiday. So here it is. The name of the famous island of the Stoneheads, Easter Island, is in fact related to the holiday. Why was it given this name? A. Searching for the heads was like an Easter egg hunt. B. The first European arrived on Easter Sunday. C. The discoverer's favorite holiday was Easter. Or D. It was popular to visit on Easter.
My answer is B. The first European arrived on Easter Sunday.
I think the answer is A. Searching for the heads was like an Easter egg hunt.
My answer is B. The first European arrived on Easter Sunday.
I'm gonna go with A. Searching for the heads was like an Easter egg hunt.
And the correct answer is B. The first European arrived on Easter Sunday. And that means both Jojo and Liz got it right. Well, that's it. Thanks for joining me today and stay tuned for next week for another Monday Musings question. Bye.